Hi friends, in this video I will show you how you can fix USB ports not working in Windows 10 and 11 PC or laptop. For that, method 1, search for power plan and then click on edit power plan. After that, click on change advanced power settings. Here find USB setting, expand it. After that, expand USB selective suspend setting. Make sure both battery and plug-in option is set to disable. Once done, save the setting, click on apply and then OK. Save changes. If this method does not work, then try method 2. For that, right click on Windows icon and then click on device manager. Now here scroll down till you see universal serial bus controller, expand it, and after that right click on USB root hub and then go to properties. Here move to power management tab. Make sure allow the computer to turn off the device to save power box is unchecked and then click on OK. If this method also does not work, then try method 3. Again open device manager and this time click on USB 3.0 extendable host controller and then uninstall it. Simply click on uninstall. This will uninstall the USB and then restart your PC or laptop. If this method also does not work, then method 4. First step, unplug the charger from your PC or laptop. Second step, restart your PC laptop. Third step, connect the USB to the laptop or PC. And fourth step, connect the charger again. This will definitely fix your USB not working problem in PC or laptop. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.